Hey guys, welcome to today's masterclass. My name's Nathan Short, if you've never danced with me before, and I'm coming at you from my place right here in Sydney, Australia. Today's theme is Queen Bee, Beyoncé. I've had plenty of requests for Beyoncé, so I thought, let's do it. I actually had a lot of fun putting this music mix together, so enjoy the ride. Over 700 students now use my Colorform program to learn how to dance the smart way. Support this channel and try it for yourself. Follow the link in the description below or head to movewithcolor.com to learn more. We're going to start in a more current-ish Beyoncé zone. Take your left hand over the head, down the body, of course.
I've been drinking.
Again, maybe go a little bit lower. What do you say to yourself?
Can I keep my fingers off it, baby?
Check it out. Left and down. So bring that right toe in towards your left foot. And that is your first count. So bring the feet together. Nice. Check it out. Up and cross the left foot. Up. Crossing your left foot in front. Let your weight transfer just a little bit. A little push into that if you want. Push. And if you want that push, make sure it comes from your left foot. Don't push off the tapping leg. You won't be able to, yeah? Push off the left. Otherwise, stay down. Check it out. Push. Step. So you're going to take that right leg out. Check it out. Tap. Step. One, two, three, back. Here we go. One, two, three, back. Use some of those snares to give it a little sharpness. Boom, 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 back. Look down that arm. Bit of a jazzy feel for this Beyoncé number. Hit it. Back, da, da. No one can see, it's right. Give it a moment. Go. Lovely. All right, guys. Let's add on. Check it out. One, two, three, out step. So we're just gonna layer it on one step at a time. The right foot comes over. One, two, three, tap, cross. I'll come with you, just in case you're a little confused. Ready? One, two, three, tap, cross. Cross the right leg over. Again. One, two, three, tap, cross. Now that's gonna be the leg you use to push into this next jump. It's a bit of a contemporary looking jump. I love the jam that comes in here. Sing it! So pick up your left knee. Five, six, seven. Pick it up. Now we're going to go into contemporary world a little bit with this jump. Sweep your left arm like you've just smacked your ass very dramatically. Alright, give it a contemporary vibe with both arms. So you just throw both arms into the air. As you drag the toe through the sand.
Why don't you love me? Tell me, baby, why don't you love me? When I make me so damn easy to love.
Let's try from the top. Come out on the contemporary jump. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So up on 6, hit it hard. It helps to count this one, yeah? Let's do it. Ready? 5, I'm going to 7, and 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Arms can do whatever feels good there. Yeah, up to you. Tight, long. Let's move on. A little bit of a sharp, jazzy Beyoncé, yeah? Try it with me. Ready? Snap and freeze it. Both hands over the chest. Pop the right over to the ceiling. Da. Boom. Da. From the top. Ready for it, okay? So 5, 6, 7, 8. Crack it. A little bit of an angle and looking down at the left elbow. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, welcome to the jazz school. I wonder if this is the kind of Beyoncé you're thinking of. You're thinking of this kind of Beyoncé. A little bit of that, don't worry. There's all kinds of sexy. All right, let's move on. So we're going to take our hands, we're going to throw them down from side to side, right to left, right to left. Nice sharp jazzy lines. Boom, boom, step into it. Adding on. One, two, smack it. One, two, boom, da. Okay. This is that chunky Beyonce you were thinking of. A little heavier in the back. Let's do a baby boy style. We're going rewinding back in time. Just get down. Cross, flick, step, boom, step, boom, step, boom, and then tap your left toe. Use the sounds in the song, yeah? Boom, bah, and then sassy flick. Make it really dainty. Dainty, ready? Eyes to the sky. Boom, like you're throwing dust at me. Faster. Notice how you have to control the weight to transfer at the end. One, two, three, boom. So you don't want to step back onto the left leg. Transfer to the tap. Transfer. Da. Can we add four walks on the end of a circle? Just like this. Ready? Over your right shoulder. I'll come with you. I'll come with you. Da. Cross the left foot. Again, again. Right, left, right, boom. Left foot comes over. All right, so that's the arms we need to add on. Can we try going slowly from the beginning through to here and then into the new combo? Ready? Let's go. Take your time, take your time. Boom, sexy. Contemporary. One, two, three, four, around. Okay, here's a new move, here's a new move. We're going to the jungle. Four jump stomps. You might have seen this in a few of my dances. I do like it. But you really want to emphasize the butt in this one. Ready? Stomp the floor. If you're in an apartment building like me, say hello to the neighbors downstairs. Hands go. Boom. Look back and up into the sky for that extra dramatic effect. Nipples to the sky. From the top. Slow and sexy. Around you go, around you go. Jungle stomp. Like you're kicking up the sand in the middle of the desert, for example. Should your Beyoncé music video take you there? Maybe you're in the middle of a jungle. Last move. Jump onto the left, jump onto the right. Small, like you're fake running. You're fake running. The ground's moving underneath you. Now over-exaggerate it. Get the elbows up right near the ears. Flick the foot out behind you and allow the chest to get this kind of action in it. So protect yourself by keeping the abs on tight. One, two, hold. Right leg. One, two, hold. Left leg. Channel a music video with this one, guys. Add on some sass. One, two. Our energy is starting to lift now. This is the climax of this mix. Last song. All right, hold here, hold here. You can pop the knee, doesn't matter which leg you're walking on. Pop the chest. What do you say? Gah. Gah. Look away from the camera. Gah. Sing it to yourself. Faster. Who run this mother? All right, guys, this is it. The whole routine from the top. Through here, all the way through to the end. Chop, chop. Round with the walk. Stomp, stomp, stomp. And the run combo is our last combo. Should we try this? One rehearsal, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stomp with the left. Whoo. Run it. I'll be ready. This is it, guys. We're coming on the home stretch. Maximum energy now. Go, go. Use it to pump you up. go, go. Yeah. Yeah. Like you're calling and responding with a snap of the wrist. Come on, come on. It's a jazz kind of sexy. It's a Beyoncé jungle jazz kind of sexy. Boom. Hold with the run, hold with the run. Hold with the run. Cardio burn. Don't stop the run. Go, 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 go. Go. Nice work.
Thanks for joining me for another masterclass. Don't forget to check out the Colorform Learn to Dance series if you'd like to start somewhere a little easier. I'll see you next time.